Oh, well, it's the members' club chase, this. They're already started, and they've already jumped a fence. I'm guessing that's the first. Looking at that, it looks like it's quite a long race, this one. 3 miles and 5 or 6 furlongs it maybe was, I'm not sure, as they get to the second. So a bit of a disaster here. Whoever's done this one has not checked it, and we've got no card and we've got no start. And we're coming down towards the third. We've lost one there as well, which is Deep Reflection. So we'll try and figure out what we've got in the race and who they are and whatever. We've got plenty of time to do it. At least we'll try and do our bit properly. And Deep Reflection is the one that's gone, and that's Thomas Rogers, I think. So they're over the fourth now of the 27. And Eager and Keen is the leader for Graham Clutterbuck. Plainly Dangerous is just moving to second. That's for Martin Leader. On the near side, Mary Cassatt in the green and yellow is Paul Rhodes. The one slightly obscured in the green and white is Opus Safari. That'll be Ryan Costello. The first of the Alex Cherry colours in the orange sleeves. That's Sutherland Spectrum. Then Segre Tex Alexi in the green with the maroon cap. That's probably going to be James Shea, I would think. Or it could be Thomas Rogers. They sometimes have a clash, but I think it's Thomas Rogers. I think it's Joe Shea, sorry. Then we've got Nothing Much, the second of the Ryan Costello's in the green and the white closest to us. And the Batmarker is the second of the Alex Cherry runners in the orange sleeves. That's Impul-like. So as you can see, we've got some funny bit of grass or something across the bottom of the screen as well. So as they get over number six. I don't know whether these races get checked by anybody before they get put out, but I'm really not sure how this has managed to get through, because it's a bit weird. Anyway, let's hope we don't get any more gremlins towards the end as they get over number seven. They're all safely over that one, although Impul-like didn't jump in all that brilliantly at the back and has now been relegated back to last again. So Eager and Keen for Graham Clutterbuck is clear in the lead by 5 lengths coming into this ditch. It's over it nicely. They're all jumping well at the moment. With Eager and Keen clear of Opus Safari and Mary Cassatt, and then a gap back to Segre Tex Alexi, and then Plainly Dangerous and Nothing Much with the Alex Cherry pair at the back. Impul-like, the slightly lighter of his two horses. The darker coloured horse is Southern Spectrum. So they're making their way towards the next end with Eager and Keen, who is living up to his name at the moment. He's very eager, he's very keen, and he's in the lead. And he's clear by four. So Opus Safari in second and Mary Cassatt back in third. And Segre Tex Alexis after that one, and then Nothing Much as they take number 10, which they've all got to the other side of. And they're making their way now towards number 11. So Eager and Keen it is then in front. And led all the way so far, I think. We didn't see the beginning, so we don't know. But over the 11th, it's in the lead anyway. They're all over that one again. The Alex Cherry horse is not jumping particularly well at the back. It was Southern Spectrum that made the worst mistake this time. They're all safely over that one in front of the stands. And they've probably got two more circuits to go, I would think, because they're not normally very big, these point-to-point tracks. So probably two more times round. And Eager and Keen is in the lead still. A good 4 lengths clear of Opus Safari in second and Mary Cassatt back in third as they get over number 13. They're all safely over, and the Alex Cherry pair jumped it well at the back this time. So there's not that far between first and last, and there's a long way to go yet. They've still got the best part of 2 miles to travel. So plenty to happen yet. And Eager and Keen, plenty could happen yet. And Opus Safari is in second. Mary Cassatt is third. Then Nothing Much and Segre Tex Alexi, and then Plainly Dangerous as they get over the next one with Southern Spectrum and Impul-like still the back two. So all settled down into the positions that they want to be in. Everybody's got plenty of racing room, and they can see the fences and everything, so there shouldn't be too many problems for these. Normally good jumpers, these long distance horses. Even the lower rated ones are pretty safe on their feet. They're just pretty slow. And it's Eager and Keen who is in the lead, and doesn't look that slow at the minute. Stood off the water but got over it okay, as they always do. And maybe would have had a bit more of a problem if that had been a plain one or a ditch. As it was the water, it was safe into the next one, and they're all over that one nicely as well. Even the loose horse jumping okay. Deep Reflection, the only one to depart the race, and Eager and Keen comes to this next one in front, and there's a faller there. So that's Mary Cassatt that's gone. So Mary Cassatt just didn't take off at all there. And once again, Paul Rhodes and his jumpers having one or two issues with the jumping, which is the big part of it all, isn't it? So it's Eager and Keane in front still then. The field are beginning to close. Opus Safari closest to us. Plainly Dangerous, Segretets and Lexi all looking as though they're interested in getting closer to the front. The Alex Cherry pair are starting to run on as well. Nothing much, has just hit a bit of a flat spot, but there's still over a mile to go, so plenty of time to recover. And Eager and Keane is in the lead. Eager and Keane by two lengths to Segretets Alexi and Opus Safari. Plainly Dangerous just tucked nicely between those two. Gap of about four lengths then to the Cherry pair, Southern Spectrum and Impul Like, and Nothing Much is now the back marker as they get over that smallish looking plain fence. And Eager and Keane hasn't really had anything challenge it at all so far. Opus Safari is the one that looks most interested in doing so, as they are now well inside the final mile. And Eager and Keane is in the lead and skips over that one nicely. Mistake again towards the back by Impul Like. Nothing Much is totally beaten out of it as well, but it's still Eager and Keane in front. Opus Safari second, Segretets Alexi third, Plainly Dangerous fourth, then Southern Spectrum, then Impul Like, and a big gap back to Nothing Much. And it's not really much of a race at the moment. It's a bit more like a procession as they take the 22nd. And we could do with something happening. It's Eager and Keane in front, four, five clear of Opus Safari in second, Plainly Dangerous third. Southern Spectrum is the one that's starting to run on from the back as they get to this ditch over the 23rd they go. And they're all over that one, we think, because Nothing Much hasn't got to it yet. But it's Eager and Keane still in front. Opus Safari second, Plainly Dangerous third, Segretets Alexi fourth. There's less than four furlongs to go then now. Well, they've still got four to jump, and Eager and Keane is in the lead from Opus Safari and Plainly Dangerous. But they are getting closer as they take the fourth last. Plainly Dangerous didn't jump that one very quickly, and that might have put pay to that one's chances. But Opus Safari has come to challenge Eager and Keane. Opus Safari takes it up. Eager and Keane is now back in second. First time that one's lost the lead, and Opus Safari is in front by a length. Segretex Alexis trying to run on. Plainly Dangerous looks plainly one paced. It's Opus Safari with two to jump in the lead from Eager and Keane second. Segretex Alexis is third, and Plainly Dangerous is fourth. The rest are a mile away. It's Opus Safari down to the second last. Stood off it but got over it well. Well clear. Almost the only horse in shot nearly. But it's Opus Safari at the final fence. Pops home. It's going to be another one for Ryan Costello. This is really hit form in the last couple of weeks. And Opus Safari is going to take it. Eager and Keane is second. Plainly Dangerous is third. And then Segretets Alexi fourth. Impul Like fifth. Southern Spectrum was next. And Nothing Much is miles behind at the end. That was a pretty uneventful sort of race, really. The most drama at the beginning, and we didn't see it. So it's a win. Another one for Ryan Costello, who's cleaning up on these low grade races at the minute. And took that one pretty easily. Well, there you go. Opus Safari for Ryan Costello, the winner. Eager and Keane for Graham Clutterbuck second. Plainly Dangerous for Martin Lidham third. Segretets Alexi for James Shea was fourth. And Impul Like for Alex Cherry was fifth.